$180 passenger. The person in front of me is Rahul. So well, myself, I am going to present the topic on ion propulsion. The simple working principles of ion propulsion. Well, so basically, what is an ion? Well, the ion is an atom or molecule which the total number of electrons is not equal to the total number of photons. So next, the propulsion. The propulsion is nothing but a force which tends to move forward, or any repulsive force which needs a movement to move. The walking. The walking is also a propulsion. Our bike, it's also kind of a propulsion. So next, what is an ion propulsion? For better purpose, it is a kind of a thruster or a driver. So well, ion propulsion or ion drive is a type of electric propulsion which uses the electricity or a current to make a propulsion. So well, it normally used in spacecraft only. So out the atmosphere. So not only inside the atmosphere it cannot be used. So then the thrust by accelerating the advance of electricity. This means nothing but the atom, that means an ion, an atom or a molecule, which by adding an additional electricity or a negative charge to a molecule atom, it tends to lose or gain an additional electrons. So this makes an ions. So when ions with accelerated electricity, it produces a propulsion. Which tends to move an object little bit forward motion. So back on the idea. We think the ion propulsion was an advanced one. So it was not bad. It's a bad one right now. Because the first idea was proposed in 1911 by Constantine Korsky. So well, after that several researchers may have done. So that was tend to be some of the failure. The idea. First idea was only given by him. So when the first working principle of ion thrusters is made by R. Kaufman. Who is at NASA in 1959 was the first working ion propulsion was developed.